So today we find ourselves at the famous Nortes Rocks just off Paros, just here. And in the year 2000, a cruise ferry from Athens hit these rocks and sunk. They lost 80 lives. 80 lives were lost just very close to these rocks.